overseas in battle when the postman came to me. He handed me a letter and I was just as happy as I could be, because the fighting was all over and the battles had all been won. But then I opened up the letter and it started, "Dear John, won't you please send back my picture? My husband wants it now. When I tell you who I'm wedding, you won't care, dear, anyhow. And it hurts me so to tell you that my love for you is gone. But tonight, I'll wed your brother, dear John.